I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white, and it ain't real clear. Is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. And times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm and a Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Oh, and this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. Almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color. Favorite one, this is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell here, but it was hot that June. That rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life.
Happy 80th birthday to the best dad in the world. Dad, I hope you've enjoyed the video so far, and I hope that you're going to enjoy the rest of the video. It was so fun to put this together as a little surprise for you on your very, very special day. You're amazing, and it's so fun to celebrate your 80th birthday, and you are the best dad in the world. So just wanted to let you know, and I just hope you enjoy this video and that it brings you happiness and puts a smile on your face. I love you.
Happy 80th birthday, Charles. I'm really happy that I get to spend your birthday with you this year. I know we're going to have a great time just hanging out.
Happy birthday, Pop-Pop. We love you so much. Wish we could be there to celebrate, but we're going to see you in just a few weeks. Thanksgiving.
I'm super excited for Thanksgiving with you.
Can't wait. And anything else? Where are the dogs? The dogs say happy birthday, too. We miss
Hi, Pop-Pop. I just wanted to say happy birthday, and I hope that you have an amazing day today. And I am so sad that I can't be there to celebrate with you, but I will be coming in town very shortly after, and we'll be able to celebrate with you then. So I just wanted to say happy birthday and let you know how much I love you and how thankful I am for you and that God made you my Pop-Pop, because you are just the best Pop-Pop that anyone could ever ask for. And I really just love and cherish all of the memories we have together. And yeah, I just love you so much. And I have two other people that want to say happy birthday to you. Here's the first one, Honey Bear. Say happy birthday, Pop-Pop. And then here's the other one, Mamma. Say happy birthday. Oh, they love you. And we all miss you very much, but I am very excited to see you soon. Love you. Have a great day.
Hey, Pop-Pop, I just wanted to say hey and happy 80th birthday. I can't believe you're the big 8-0. That's amazing. And I want to say how much I love you and thankful I am to have you in my life. And you're such a good role model for me to have on how to love family well and how to be a good leader and just overall how to live life in a way that's honorable. I just hope that you have a great day and thanks for getting me into golf. I love that we've been golfing buddies and I don't know, life wouldn't be the same without you. So happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Pop-Pop. I can't believe you are 80 years old. That's crazy. And I'm so happy that I get to spend it with you. And you are the most awesomest, which is probably not a word, Pop-Pop in the world. And I'm so thankful to have you in my life. So thank you for just being amazing. And I love you so, so, so much. And here's to 80. Love you, Pop-Pop.
Maggie and Lily, who do you want to say happy birthday to? Up to Pop-Pop? Do you want to say happy birthday to Pop-Pop? Yes. Happy 80th birthday. Yeah. Let's see. Yeah. Very good. You sing that so well. Good job.
Happy birthday, 80th birthday, happy Dad. Birthday. I love you.
We love
and
you.
We'll see you this weekend. Love you.
Love you.
Happy birthday, Pop-Pop. Happy 80th birthday, too. That's a big one. It's exciting. I love that I get to share November with you and you're my November birthday buddy. And I also love that I've been able to come and hang out with you since I've been coming to FSU so much. But I love you, Pop-Pop. Just wanted to say happy birthday. Happy 80th.
Happy 80th birthday, Pop-Pop. I hope you have a great day and I love you so much.
Mwah. Hi, Atlas. It's me, Mork the Pork. I just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday and number 80. I'm so glad that you're almost as old as I am now. I really want you to make this 80th birthday so you'll be on my bus, brother. I love you so much. I wish we were there with you to help celebrate your birthday. But I'm so glad that Debbie and I were able to come down and spend some time with you in October. It was wonderful. We had a wonderful trip, a great visit. It was so nice to get hugs. So hard to come home. But anyway, happy birthday, brother. I love you.
Happy birthday, Charles. we miss not having you up here with your camper past couple times. Anyway, happy 80. Take well. Happy 80.
Hi, Uncle Chaz. Just wanted to tell you happy 80th birthday. Love you. Miss you. And I hope you have a great day. And just know that we're sending love and hugs and prayers. And just have a great day. Bye.
Hi, Uncle Charles. Happy 80th birthday. I'm making funny faces because everybody is here. Anyway, I wish we could all be together for your birthday, but unfortunately we can't. So I hope you enjoy your day with your family down there in Florida. And I love you very much. And I'm going to sing happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Uncle Charles. Happy birthday to you. Happy 80th. I love you. I know I'm making funny faces.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Charles. Happy birthday to you.
Cha-cha-cha.
We love you. Happy birthday, brother.
Happy birthday.
Hi, Uncle Charles. It's Lauren sending you a video from Philly. Wanted to wish you a happy 80th birthday. Hope things are going well down in Florida. Hopefully it's warm. And sending you lots of love. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Uncle Charles. Just want to wish you a happy 80th birthday. Hope you're hanging in there.
Yeah, I
played some golf today. Mm-hmm. I was thinking of you out there. So, yeah, I just want to say happy 80th, Uncle Charles. I love you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Pop. I hope you have the best birthday ever.
Go.
Happy birthday, Pop. I hope you have the best day ever.
Cora says happy birthday, too. Say happy birthday, Pop. You gonna open your eyes?
do this. Happy birthday, Pop. I hope you have the best birthday ever.
Good morning, Charles. Just want to wish you a super happy birthday. Wish I could be there with you. I'd like to go on another trip on the Crystal River like we did with Ron and Marianne and spent the day and had a glorious time. I love you. You've been a great father, a great husband, and a great American. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Hey, Charles, remember that time Chuck Norris asked you how many push-ups you could do? And you told him all of them. I hope you have a badass birthday. I love you.
Happy birthday, Charles. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear friend Charles. Happy birthday to you. I'm happy to send you a singing telegram today, a message from me to you. And I want to wish you a blessed, peaceful birthday with your family and your friends. I wish I could be there with you, but obviously that's not possible. So this is the next best thing. And I want to share with you a couple of memories. Do you remember this? This was Marianne's placemat when she came here with you to visit. This was her placemat at the dinner table of a memory up in Maine. And you had your own placemat too. Twins with Bob. Matching jackets, matching hats. He was so excited to give you these, to give you these gifts. And the two of you look fabulous. I just got many, many beautiful memories of you and your family and all the times we spent together in Switzerland and here at Livingstone with you and Marianne and Bob and even the special trip with your daughter. Oh my gosh, that was wonderful too to have Sharon here with us. And I just love you so much and want to wish you a wonderful, wonderful time with your family on your 80th birthday. I love keeping in touch. I love your text messages, and I look forward to speaking with you again soon. God bless you, my friend.
Hey, Charles. This is Kathy. I wanted to wish you a happy 80th birthday. I've gone through that already. In fact, I didn't realize I'm almost 2 years older than you, but anyway, happy birthday, and I just wanted to thank you for all that you've done for the country. I know Sharon has shared information that you were involved in, and I'm always think of you on Veterans Day. Hope you have a good day. Happy birthday.
Hi, Charles. You'll have to excuse that I have a terrible cold that I've caught, so I've been trying to video this all week, and today I finally feel a little bit better. So I wanted to wish you a happy 80th birthday. I hope that you get to spend the day surrounded by your family and your loved ones. And I think it's very fitting that your birthday is around Veterans Day. Thank you for everything you've done for our country. And thank you for always taking such good care of Sharon and our family. I hope you have a great day. Happy birthday from me, Dan, and Carrie.
Good day, Charles. Just leave me a message to wish you happy birthday. Happy 80th birthday, which is a big accomplishment. Probably just like a lot of the things you've done in your life. A lot to be proud of. Enjoy your day with family. And again, happy birthday.
Hey, Charles, this is Chris. I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. So there's Jack. And we also want to thank you for your service. I know you were in the Army for many years, and we really appreciate everything you did for us and our country. Thank you so much.
Happy, happy birthday, Charles. 80th. Wow. Time flies. I just wanted to send you a birthday wish and let you know how appreciative I am of everything that you and Marianne have done for me over the years and how you all still support me and Sharon and Lance and the girls and how I'm still a part of your life. I'm very blessed to still have the connection with you guys as I do. I love it. I love you guys. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. You guys were a blessing. You guys are a blessing. I'm very thankful. And I'm sending you love and hugs and hope to see you soon. God bless. Happy birthday.
Charlie, Bill Cotton, happy birthday, buddy. Hope you have a good one. Talk to you later. Take care now.
Happy birthday, Charlie. We miss you out here. You know Barbara and I love you. Take care.
Charlie, your old friend Van Johnson wanted to wish you a very happy 80th birthday. Love you, brother. Have a good day.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, I love you. Happy birthday to you. Boom, boom.
Hey, Charlie, it's Tommy Owens. Happy birthday, bud. Love you.
Happy birthday, Charlie!
Hey, Charlie, this is Rusty Ivy wishing you a very happy birthday.
Hey, Charles, happy birthday. We miss seeing you. Hope you enjoy your birthday and hope to see you soon. Be well.
Happy birthday, Charlie. And your food will be ready Wednesday about 5.
Hey, Charlie, it's Sterling Abney. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday, my friend. I miss you out here on the golf course. I miss that beautiful swing of yours. Just all the best to you and your family on your birthday, my brother. Love you and hope to see you soon.
Hey, Charlie, happy birthday to you, buddy. Wish you were out here.
Well, Dad, I hope you enjoyed all the video messages. I know every single one of us enjoyed making them, and we just want you to know that we love you so much, and we hope you have a great 80th birthday and that you are loved so much, and I hope this brought a smile to your face. I love you.